Alright guys, here's the game plan. This game is all about the break. We need to push the ball and run him off the floor.
Take it to him, you guys ready?
I'm ready, I'm ready.
Let's go.
It's time for College Hoops 2K7. The Kansas Jayhawks take on the Wichita State Shockers. This is going to be a terrific matchup. We're here at Charles Koch Arena. I'm Vern Lundquist alongside Bill Raftery and our sideline reporter Bonnie Bernstein. Give us your take, Bill.
The story here is the matchup at off guard. Jaquette is one of the premier shooting guards in the nation. He has a knack for always making the right decision. When he's on, he can drive defenders crazy. Powell is also a top-quality two-guard. He's well-built and solid for a two-guard and will use his size to push around his defender. They're both ready to go. We'll see which of the two can lead their team to victory.
Rolls the tip-off, and we'll get this one started.
And it looks like they'll start the game in Merritt.
Passes it to the left side. Santiago. Unloads.
Watch the wing.
Rogers grabs the rebound inside.
Let him rush that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious.
Fishes to the right wing. Rogers catches it. Left wing. Top of the key. Malcolm dumps it off. Skitten takes the shot. Drains the first bucket of the game.
It's always good to get that first bucket under your belt. Now they can breathe a little bit.
Cole. Has it. Baseline. The up and under. Pulled in by Gidden.
Gidden grabbed that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
Krabby beats it to the right side. Baseline. Bounces it to the perimeter. Tipped away. But it's tracked down by Krabby. Halcom. The steal by Kansas.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Makes the first. He gets them both. Giddens inbounds the ball. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Bonnie Bernstein, who has some information for us.
Well, just before the game, I spoke with Coach Turgeon of the Shockers. And Coach says he can't think of another club that matches his team's speed and quickness, and he doesn't really expect that to change tonight. He wants his guys to get out on the break, rack up points in transition, and wear the opponent down.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Tighten up. Play them tight. Spread it out. Switch up. Right here.
Passes to the right wing. Jaquette.
Yes. What I like is his ability to see the floor and get it to the guys where they can do something with it.
Extremely accurate. Under 18 minutes left in the half. Five catches it outside. Pass, baseline. Santiago. Swish. Working it down low. This guy is a warrior.
And he can score in several different ways.
Ball.
If you don't double him, he will find a way to beat you.
Ball. Yo, left. Kidding. Two diagonal.
Catches it, out left. Rogers hands it off. Krabby dumps it to the inside. Top of the key.
Stay in.
Swings it to the wing. Halcom dishes to the outside. It's in! That deserves a look on the Power Bar Triple Threat Replay.
That's something else. No wonder we're still talking about it.
And it's a one-point game. gets it on the free throw line. Lead pass, baseline. Powell with the shot. Connects on the baseline jumper. Giddens inbounds the ball. About 16 and a half minutes left in the half.
Watch the wing, watch the wing. Switch, baby, switch.
Halcombe.
Get on him. Ball, ball, ball.
Backs him down.
He's going inside.
Has it outside.
Ball, 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 ball.
Giddens skips it to the top of the key. Stolen by Yates. The finisher hits the layup.
Gets it to go with the soft kiss.
By yourself, by yourself.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Out left.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa. Lobs it to the inside. Releases. Rebounded inside by Barnes. And it's a three-point game. Cole, the finisher, gets the lay-in. Nice play there. He got deep in the paint and was able to post up.
Youngsters, take some notes, because that's how you work the fast break.
Buried that last shot.
Coach Turgeon had no choice but to call timeout and try and stop this run. They don't want it to get out of hand.
The Jayhawks will bring in some players from off the bench. About 15 and a half minutes left in the half.
Get him, he's going inside. He's going inside.
Halcombe. Feeds it to the top of the key. Krabby gets it on the perimeter. Intercepted by Barnes. A 7-point spread. The finisher. The lay-in was good by Yates.
Terrific job to get that one down with the kiss.
Wichita State has been on the wrong side of this long run, and Bonnie's got a report for us.
Coach Turgeon was going ballistic, telling his players, if we can't put a stop to this run, heads are going to roll. Huh. He wants his defense to be a little more aggressive, huh?
Thanks, Bonnie. That last three-pointer was missed by Jaquette. Gibbon missed it. Barnes has picked up his first foul of the game. He can't get the first. Good on number two. Garnett to make his first stand off the bench. Barnes inbounds the ball. The Jayhawks with a chance for a double-digit lead. Bounce pass out loud. Taylor has it. Right wing. Yates passes to the wing. Right wing. Powell takes the three. Yes!
There was nobody in the neighborhood on that one, Vern. Where's the D?
Get on him!
About 14 and a half minutes left in the half.
Pick up right!
S-C-O-R-E, score!
Watch the isolation.
Right side, right side.
Bounces it to the right wing.
S-C-O-R-E,
Roger. Dumps it to the middle. Garnett dumps it off.
What you gonna do?
Shoots from the post. The bank shot didn't fall by Rogers.
Couldn't get the friendly kiss.
Powell takes it in. Not this time. Krabby has picked up his first foul of the game. And he makes the first. Gets them both.
They're going to apply some pressure here and with full court. Minute.
Switch up, switch up.
Anticipates the pass. Kansas with the ball. They're on a 17-3 run. That last basket was buried by Yates.
an outstanding fast break.
You've got it, Vern. Never lost a step and never lost control of the situation. That's how you do it.
5-2.
Halcomb catches it outside. Top of the key.
By yourself, Kravitz. Get it.
Catches it on the free throw line. Garnett backs down. Rodgers dishes to the perimeter. That last three ball is drained by Jaquette.
That's too easy, Vern. If the defense expects to stop them, they got to get out there on them.
Just over 13 minutes left in the half. Perimeter skips it to the baseline. Yates answers right back with his own three.
What an answer! They came right down the court and got the three on their end.
Three ice.
It's tipped, and it's picked up by Kansas. The D was able to pick off the inside pass pretty easily there.
He was trying to force something that just wasn't there, and that's dangerous.
The Shockers call time. Quick breather, but they need him back on the floor. Garnett inbounds the ball. Wichita State is really struggling to close down the middle. Bonnie has something for you.
Coach Turgeon just called out his players. What are you, a bunch of babies, he said? You're afraid of a little contact? You have to be more physical, and I need you to keep them out of the paint.
All right, Bonnie. Feeds it to the left wing. That one was drilled by Halcomb.
Use the whole shot clock and you only need a few seconds, right?
Just over 12 minutes left in the half. Yates hands it off. Cole catches it on the perimeter. Dumps it down low. But inside. Made by Santiago.
This guy is money.
Let him that close without a hand in his face? He'll make you pay for it.
Watch isolation.
Jaquette throws it up. Knocks down the first one. He gets them both. Vela inbounds the ball.
Play the ball, play the ball. Ball.
Gets it on the perimeter. Yates swings it to the wing. Right wing. Passes it to the perimeter. Aquara passes it back to the perimeter. Vela gets it left wing. Skip pass, high post.
Wow, his mid-range game is generally solid.
Who can't believe it? And I can't believe it. Jaquette.
Too strong. He may have been too open on that one. I think it caught him off guard a little bit.
Cole dumps it off, catches it on the perimeter. Last shot missed from three-point range. Santiago kicks it out to the perimeter. Outside.
What you gonna do?
Dishes to the outside.
And he sits duck in. Watch the wing. Go run it up, run it up.
Yates lobs it to the low block. They're going to have to hurry. Last shot laid in by Phelan.
A dynamite dynamite bounce pass. The D never saw it coming.
Saw it going, though, right into the net. Garnett inbounds the ball. Just over 10 minutes left in the half. Crabby catches it on the perimeter. Passes. Perimeter.
By yourself, by yourself.
Jaquette hands it off. Crabby has it outside.
Stay with him, stay with him.
Baseline. Backs him down. Only a few seconds left in the shot clock. Crabby from 20 feet out gets it to fall. The Jayhawks take their first time out of the game. Going to shake things up a little bit with some subs. About 9.5 minutes left in the half. Swings it to the perimeter. Rogers pulls it in.
He didn't have a lot of room out there, and it kept him from getting comfortable on that shot.
Hit it, got fouled, and he'll have a shot at the three-point floor.
Oh, look at the physicality. Powered it through the contact and hit.
He completes the three-point play. Cole bounces it down low. Puts it up. The fadeaway was hit by Santiago.
That's his strength, Vern. Finding the hole in the defense and exposing it. They're going to apply some pressure here, and with full court, man-to-man.
Switch up, switch up.
Garnett backs in.
Get him. Back door, back door.
Rogers has it. Middle. Hits the soft reverse layup.
How impressive is that? Such smooth moves. This guy is so fun to watch.
Swing pass. Perimeter. Up one. Has it. Right side. Howard dumps it off. Backs down. Santiago, count the basket and the foul.
Oh, look at the physicality. Powered it through the contact and hit.
He completes the three-point play. Giddens inbounds the ball. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Okafor passes it to the outside. Perimeter.
Ball, ball, ball.
Dishes to the perimeter. Helcom.
Front him, front him.
Swings it to the perimeter.
Pick him up, pick him up.
Garnett gets it. Top of the key.
Ball, ball, ball.
Lob to the middle. Giddens hands it off. Garnett backs him down. Draws the foul and he'll get a trip to the line. Knocks down the first one. He gets them both.
Check outside. Watch the blocks. Watch the blocks.
Barnes.
On the right side.
Cole takes it up. Gently drops it in.
With the D just standing around, it's just too easy. You know he's dropping that one in.
Under 8 minutes left in the half.
By yourself, by yourself. Dig, 87, dig.
stolen away.
Oh, the quick hands! Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
Last shot dumped down by Powell. The Shockers call timeout. The Shockers will bring a few more starters back in. Wichita State is shooting itself in the foot with all these turnovers. Bonnie has something for us.
Coach Turgeon was pretty ticked off after that last turnover led to another bucket for the other team. He yelled four simple words at his guys on the floor. Hello, protect the ball.
All right, Bonnie. Gets it outside.
Open two, open two. Left, left, left.
Krabby skips it to the left side. Only a few seconds left on the shot clock. Okafor dumps it off. Backs in. There's the buzzer, and that is a shot clock violation.
A bad shot is better than no shot, Vern. Even if it's a desperation look, he should have put it up.
The Jayhawks have got a nice lead. Left wing. The baseline Jay. Off the mark by Thaler.
Might have rushed that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious.
Feeds it to the left wing. Giddens.
Get the ball, get the ball.
Fires. Okafor grabs the rebound. Backs down. Kicks it out to the outside. Roger has it on the stripe. Giddens from down low. Giddens gets the offensive rebound. Lead pass, left wing. Jaquette has it on the perimeter. Giddens forgot where he was on the floor, and he gets called for a three-second violation. Right around 6 minutes left in the half. Passes it to the left wing. It's picked off by Rogers. The Shockers down big.
Not a good decision, Vern. You can't just go ahead and force it inside like that.
This is cross court. Shoots the turnaround. Nice deed by Okafor. Jaquette catches it. Middle. The last shot lay gently in.
A little kiss on the inside.
Barr inbounds the ball. Just over 5 minutes left in the half.
Spread it out.
Outside. Barr. Gibby cleans the defensive board. Gets it right side. Jaquette beats it to the top of the key. To the middle. Gibbons hands it off. Picked off by Powell. And that'll be his second steal of the contest. Cole to the rim. Finishes the break.
Boy, these guys sure like to get out and run, don't they?
Oh, you've got to slow them down. That's the only way to stop them. Methodically execute your offense, and for goodness sake, avoid blocks and turnovers.
Swings it to the outside. Jaquette.
Down low baseline, I'm open.
Passes it to the outside.
Switch, baby, switch.
Rogers catches it outside. Giddens off the glass and out. Right around 4 minutes left in the half. Takes it in. Grab. By credit, Kansas is not doing a very good job on the boards today, and Bonnie has a report from their bench.
The head coach looks like he's about to lose it, guys. He turned to the bench, threw his arms up, and said to nobody in particular, why do we bust our butts in practice if we're just going to roll over during the game?
All right, Bonnie. Kansas calls time. The Shockers will make some substitutions.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
tries to drop it in, but it won't go.
This guy can usually finish in traffic, but the D was too good, even for him on that one.
Jaquette has it. Baseline. Halcombe bounces it to the top of the key. That last three-pointer was missed by Kravitz. Nice move and painting. Last shot by Ngunu.
Fantastic play to get the second chance points.
Barnes inbounds the ball. 2:57 left in the first half.
Switch, baby, switch.
Upside. Lobs it cross court. Yates. Dishes it to the perimeter. Barnes gets it. Top of the key. Let's it go. The three drained by Yates. Big three from beyond the arc.
He really gets his legs underneath him to gain great leverage
watch
on his
wing,
jumper.
Watch the wing. Watch the spread.
Swing
by
pass.
Yourself,
perimeter. Halcombe. Gets it outside.
Zipper, 88 zip.
Kravitz dumps it to the middle.
I got ball. I got ball.
Left wing. Feeds it to the top
by
of the key.
Yourself,
Okafor takes a three. Nails it.
That's how you answer. Give up a three and then get it right back.
Harrison. Passes to the top of the key. Yates catches it. Right wing. Santiago hands it off. Leap pass. Top of the key. Pulls the trigger. Snatched inside by Barnes. The bucket is good, and he'll have a chance for one more.
He's either got a foul hard or don't foul at all. You can't just give up easy three-point plays.
He can't complete the three-point play. 1:35 left in the first half. Allison. Catches it. Left side. Over Sohan. Dishes it to the left side.
Yo, baseline, baseline.
Right wing. Ilse raises up. Knocks it down from the wing.
So wide open, Vern. What's the defense thinking about right there?
Ball, ball, ball.
It looks like they're playing man-to-man.
Gives it to the right wing. Hernandez passes to the outside. Last shot dunked down by Santiago. Rogers inbounds the ball. 50 seconds left in the first half.
Kick it out, kick it out. Run him.
Poked loose. And it's gathered up by Salazar. Great anticipation and quick hand.
It's a deuce the other way if you don't protect the basketball.
Sohan dumps it off. Only a few seconds left of the shot clock. Takes it up. The lay-in was good by Rogers. That takes us to halftime. With a score, 52-39. Now it's time to bring you our Power Bar Player of the Half, Bill.
Yates has been picking their pockets nonstop. And when your players are hustling like this at both ends of the floor, it makes a world of difference.
Thanks a lot, Bill. There you have it, the Power Bar Player of the Half. We're ready to begin the second half. Rogers inbounds it to start the second half.
Rotate, pick him up, pick him up.
Halcombe catches it, baseline. That last 19-foot shot was off target. Now let's go down to Bonnie Bernstein, who has an update for us.
Well, at halftime, I talked with the head coach of the Jayhawks. He didn't have much to complain about with the lead they had at the half. He seemed most pleased with the way his team took care of the ball in the first half. He said, if we can limit our turnovers again, I can't see any way we don't win this game.
Thanks, Bonnie. Stolen away by Helfer. Outside. Barnes.
Stay with it, stay with it.
Has it on the low block. No good on the last layup by Cole.
He couldn't get it that time, and the D did a great job of making it tough on him.
Jaquette hands it off.
Let's go. Hit me, I'm on your right.
Krabby swings it to the outside.
Spread it out.
Baseline.
Back out, baby, back out.
Dishes to the outside. Jaquette passes far side. Unloads. Can't cut the lead to single digits.
Couldn't get the friendly kiss.
Powell has it. High post. Cole in the key. A little bit long, but it catches the back rim and drops in.
Nice job to convert from in close. He didn't mess around right there. Just straight up.
Outside.
Spread it out.
Deflected. But it's tracked down by Wichita State. Jaquette stepped on the line. And they will give the ball up.
He forgot one of the most basic things in basketball there. His position on the floor.
Gets it. Baseline. Let's it go. The fadeaway was no good by Barnes.
Good job by the defender to force him into that difficult fadeaway shot.
Krabby swings it to the outside. Top
by
of the
yourself,
key.
By yourself.
Feeds it to the right side.
Play Gittin. The ball. Play the ball.
Rogers backs
by yourself,
down.
By yourself.
Barnes pulls it down inside.
Couldn't get the friendly kiss.
About 17 and a half minutes left in the second half. Dishes to the outside. Howard gets it. Down low. The last layup, no good.
I think these fans are getting excited, Byrne. They're making some noise now.
That last three-pointer was missed by Kravick.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Last basket on the mark by Cole.
Spread it out. Kick it out. Kick it out.
Lead pass outside. Helcom.
Tighten up on him. Back door. Back door.
Releases. The baseline shot off target.
Good job recognizing the shooter and affecting the shot.
Gets it outside. Yates passes to the right wing. Right post. Beats it. To the left side. Santiago, the reverse, gets the lay-in.
The layup with the soft kiss.
Rogers inbounds the ball. The Shockers have got a lot of ground to make up.
Check outside.
Krabby.
Run, run him.
Swings it to the outside. Rogers gets it. Left side. Helcom dumps it off. Swing pass outside.
Back door, back door.
Jaquette.
Got him, I got him. One set.
Deflected. And it's scooped up by Barnes.
Not a good decision, Barnes. You can't just go ahead and push it inside like that.
Gets it outside. Always dishes to the top of the key. Right wing. Drops it down low. Santiago hands it off. Yates for three. Helcom corrals the miss. About 15 and a half minutes left in the second half. Lead pass to the middle. Swatted away. And will go the other way. Nice block by Santiago. Big time rejection.
It seems like nothing can destroy this guy, but he will destroy you in a heartbeat.
the Jayhawks will bring in some players from off the bench. He gets them both. Barnes is back in the game after a short rest.
Coach Turgeon felt the momentum slipping away from his team, and I'm sure he's hoping this time out will straighten them out.
Helcomb inbounds the ball. About 15 and a half minutes left in the second half. Okafor catches it outright. Backs him down. Garnett with the fadeaway. No dice.
He just didn't look comfortable in that shot, Fern, and you can see it in the result.
Outside. Barnes. To the bucket. The layup flipped in by Santiago.
He can really kill you down there, Vern. He's a low post monster.
The Shockers will try to put a stop to this run. Kravitz stepped back over the midcourt line there. That's an over and back violation.
That's just careless, Vern. He wasn't watching where he was on the court.
Thaler inbounds the ball. Catches it on the perimeter. Power passes to the perimeter. Perimeter swings it to the perimeter. Barnes dishes it to the baseline. Akwon catches it, top of the key. That last tray, no good. The Shockers down big. Jaquette takes the shot. Can't connect on the quick shot. Just over 14 minutes left in the second half. Bounce pass outside. The quick shot.
He did a nice job of determining what the defense gave him, and he took it.
We see it so often, that area from 10 to 15 being a sweet spot. Jaquette gets it. Baseline. Okafor beats it to the top of the key. That last three-pointer was missed by Helton. They've got to find a way to stop this onslaught.
Well, the best defense can be a good offense, and they don't seem to have one right now.
To the paint. Barnes from the paint. Garnett cleans the glass.
The D knows he's a threat down there, and they gave him no room to operate.
By yourself, by yourself. Switch, baby, switch.
Bounces it to the wing. Side. Kravitz.
Guard him, guard him. Watch the blocks, watch the blocks.
Passes it to the perimeter. The shot clock's running down. Okafor has it on the perimeter. Cannot stop the drive. The Jayhawks with a comfortable lead. Pass. Powell. Sinks it.
This guy is fun to watch, Vern. He can really fill it up.
Under 13 minutes left in the second half.
Ball, 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 ball. Ball, ball, ball. By yourself, by yourself.
Catches it, top of the key.
I got him, I got him.
Hooked loose. And it's gathered up by Powell. Again, he's making big plays on defense to help his ball club.
What cagey instincts on the defensive end.
Helcomb inbounds the ball. To the bucket. He got fouled and still almost made it. He'll go to the line for two shots. He makes the first. The Jayhawks will go with a different look out there. Gets them both. Jaquette is back in the game after a short rest.
Defense!
Just over 12 minutes left in the second half.
Defense! Defense!
Harrison plays it to the outside. Perimeter. Dishes to the perimeter. Harrison dumps it off. Salazar unloads. Can't get the bucket from 18 feet. The finish. Finished up with a dunk by Garnett.
Salazar, as power forwards go, he doesn't have the impressive size, but he gets it done.
It's that awesome leaping ability that the D has to watch out for.
Kansas brings it up. They're on a 17-4 run. Salazar from downtown. It's good.
The D was there, but with a shooter like him, any amount of room is too much.
Jaquette hands it off. Skips it to the right side. Okafor gets it. High post. Skip pass. Baseline. Garnett shoots from 13 feet. Okafor grabs the rebound inside. Jaquette gets it. Right block. Rogers backs him down. Okafor bounces it to the low block. Lets it go. Makes it from 19.
Solid. Wide open. That is just not a shot this fella's gonna miss.
The steal by Jaquette. Fasten your seatbelts. Here's the State Farm drive of the game.
This game plan is simple. Just get him the ball. He's your main guy.
Lethal. He is so hard to defend.
The Jayhawks with a comfortable lead. Perimeter beats it to the left wing.
Switch, baby, switch.
Zuzak.
Guard him, guard him.
Ball, ball, passes ball. It to the outside.
Put pressure on
him. Akwai has it. High
zip.
Post. Lead pass outside.
Clear it out, clear it out.
Hold in by get Zuzak. Not this time. Deflected. The Shockers will get this one back.
Nice heads-up defensive work. Believe me, little plays like that eventually seep into your opponent's heads.
Switch man, I got your man now. I'm open.
Keep on cooking.
Rogers. The Shockers were the last ones to touch it, and they'll turn it over. Phelan is back in the game after a short rest. Right around 10 minutes left in the second half. For three. Offensive rebound grabbed by Harrison. Flip up and in on that last layup. Wichita State calls time. They've got one left. The Shockers need to find some answers here. Has it outside. Over Sohan. Dishes it to the right side. High post. Feeds it to the outside. Roger. Bounces it to the baseline. Gibbon. The up and under. It goes straight out of bounds after the shot.
It's too quiet in this building, Vern. We don't get some excitement soon. This crowd is going to fall asleep.
Salazar gets it. High post. Right side. Harrison. Catches it. Outside. Unloads. The baseline jumper made by Oliver.
The D took too much time to set up, and it sure cost them.
Rogers inbounds the ball.
What you gonna do?
Right around 9 minutes left in the second half.
Front him, front him.
Elsie skips it to the right side. Gibbon shoots the turnaround. Bullseye.
The D played him close on that one, but he wasn't about to be denied. Pretty move.
Outside. Passes it to the perimeter from 20 feet out. Ripped down inside by Thaler. Hernandez dumps it down low. Salazar gets it outside. That last shot netted for three.
If they keep leaving this fella open out there, it's going to be a long day for them.
Check outside. Switch up, switch up.
Pass, perimeter. Ngunu hands it off.
Zipper,
gets it on the stripe.
Tighten up, boom.
Obasohan puts it up. Misses the jumper.
The defense coached him into a jumper outside his range. They'll give him those all game.
That last layup was missed by Oliver. The Shockers down big. Obasohan dishes to the outside.
Ball, ball, ball.
Baseline. Backs him down. Takes it up. Count the basket by Ngunu.
There's just no way they're going to keep up with him in there.
About 7.5 minutes left in the second half. Feeds it to the top of the key. Salazar passes back to the perimeter. Lob, baseline. Harrison to the rack. It goes straight out of bounds after the shot. The Shockers will bring the rest of their starters back on the floor. Balance shot. Gibbon grabs the rebound. That last short range shot was off.
Watch left, watch left.
Gets it right side.
Ball, ball, ball.
Halcom bounces it cross court. Top
get
of the
ball,
key.
The ball.
Jaquette knocks it down for 3-point land.
What I like is his ability to see the floor and get it to the guys where they can do something with it.
Extremely accurate. The Jayhawks with a comfortable lead. Throws it up. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Okpor.
What an answer. They came right down the court and got the three on their end.
Passes to the baseline. Jaquette from the corner. Barnes rips it down. Just over 6 minutes left in the second half. Yates dishes to the high post. Barnes catches it, left wing. Hit the right iron, but dropped in by Thaler. Rogers inbounds the ball.
By yourself, by yourself. Tighten up, play them tight. Switch, baby, switch.
Bounce pass, right wing.
Side up, side up.
Halcom is tagged with the loose ball foul, and that's his third foul. Thaler shoots it. Can't hit the turnaround jumper.
Well, you can't fault him for taking that shot. The defense shouldn't be giving him such an open look.
That last three-pointer was missed by Halcom. He'll make that one most of the time.
Well, the D got a break on that one.
That last three-pointer was missed by Yates. The Shockers down big.
By yourself, by yourself. Yo, kick it out. Yo,
catches
it
outside.
Baseline, I'm open. What you gonna do?
Jaquette
right
skips
side.
It to the left side. Gibbons dumps it off.
Let's go.
Left
hit
side.
Left, left, I'm open.
Beats it to the outside. Only a few seconds left on the
ball,
shot
ball,
clock.
Ball.
Takes a three.
Ball.
Rebounded by Barnes. That's his 12th rebound so far. Under 5 minutes left in the second half. The Jayhawks will retain possession.
Nice heads-up defensive work. Believe me, little plays like that eventually seep into your opponent's heads.
86, duck in.
Zuzak inbounds the ball. Oliver hands it off. Zuzak. Passes it to the right. Barnes pulls the trigger. Pretty pass by Zuzak. A little medium range magic there.
He doesn't need more than an inch.
Okafor catches it on the perimeter. Swing pass outside.
Spread
Halcom.
It out.
Thaler gets the reach-in call, and that's foul number two for him. Hernandez didn't sit for long, and he's coming back into the ballgame. Has it. Right side. The jumper was buried by Okafor.
That's what a coach loves to see. Good execution on the inbounds play.
Up quad dumps it to the middle. Right side raises up. Called down off the board by Faber. Fouls, he went up, and he'll go to the line for a couple. That ball almost dropped in, Bill. If it had, he'd be looking at a potential 3 points.
Boy, he showed some real onions there. Taking the foul and almost getting the shot off.
And he makes the first. He gets them both.
I'll take it to the basket.
The Shockers need to find some answers here. Bounces it to the baseline. Okafor throws it up. Misses with the D in his face. About 3.5 minutes left in the second half. Hope three. The Jayhawks will retain possession.
Great job to get a hand on that one. That's why it's so important to stay active on defense.
84, pop out. Swing it back out. Check outside.
Hooked away. And it's picked up by Wichita State. Jaquette.
Stay in. Back door.
Dishes to the right. Giddens has it. Baseline. Rodgers snatches it down inside. Lead pass outside.
Two-four go.
Halcom.
Shoot it.
Shoots. Baylor corrals it, and that's his 7th rebound so far.
His mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. 2:47 left in the game.
By yourself.
Gets it outside.
Put pressure on him.
Kravic passes to the top of the key.
Ball.
Right wing with the shot. The three-pointer was missed by Halcom. The Jayhawks should look to use some clock here. Hernandez takes it in. Nice speed by Hernandez.
Hits it with the kiss.
Pick him up.
Dribble it, pass it. Switch, man.
Beats it to the right wing. Zuzak grabs the rebound inside. The Jayhawks with a comfortable lead. Oliver.
Get him. Back door. Go.
Lobs it to the right side.
Aquara
has it outside. Last shot missed from 3-point range. 1:37 left in the game.
Switch up.
Outside.
Get the perimeter.
Rodgers. Takes a bad bounce and goes out of bounds. The Jayhawks will bring in a whole separate platoon into the game.
It's like a library here, Vern. We need some excitement to get this crowd going.
Takes the three. Missed long by Salazar.
Credit the defense there. They got out on him, and they forced him to rush it a little.
Gets it outside. Helcom backs down.
What you gonna do? Get on him!
Jaquette to end the drought. Barnes grabs the rebound. 58 seconds left in the game. Yates swings it to the right wing. Nice touch on that last three by Salazar.
The last thing you want to do is leave this guy alone on the perimeter.
Rogers inbounds the ball. The Shockers down big.
Two-four go.
Perimeter lets it go. Tried to answer back with a three, but it's missed by Jaquette.
Good D to get that hand in his face. They're staying with him out there.
Last 15 footer was no good by Salazar. 34 seconds left in the game.
Back out, baby, back out.
Tipped away.
Get on! Get the perimeter! Go run it out!
Dishes to the wing. Harrison throws it up. Misses the three.
Whoa.
Jaquette dumps it off.
86, duck in. Inside.
Passes to the left wing. The long bomb hit by Helfer. There's the horn. The Jayhawks blow out Wichita State 93-61.